Sabrina, and this is my little cousin, I guess. And his name is Dola, and he is wearing his binoculars wrong. What are these?
Nicholas.
Good job. So I'm going to be doing a back bend tutorial today, which is basically teaching you how to do a back bend or bridge.
Hi.
So right now, the first thing I'm going to do is a bridge. Bye-bye, we don't need you. So we're going to do a bridge, and a bridge is easier than a back bend, I'd say. So sit down like this, lay down like this, your arms like this, your feet like this, starting to lift up. You have to move your feet a little bit. And you just do this. If you get used to it, you can do it with one arm. But be careful, because it's default to what I do with this. So yeah. I'm gonna take the camera to go over here so you can see us or something, because I need help on my back bends. So I'm going to start by grabbing this chair. I'm gonna start leaning down on the chair. Put your hand on the chair. And start going down and down until you made it. Don't judge me. I'm gonna grab a grown-up's hand. I'm gonna grab the camera real quick. Grab the camera. I need the camera. Okay, so we're gonna keep the camera here so you can see, but yeah. Go and move over!
So yeah,
that's how you do it. We're just gonna do a backflip. And we're gonna have the real YouTuber come and help here. Come on. Let's go! Come on, let's go.
And his name is Big. And I'm gonna grab the box. Grab your arms together. Thank you. And then start releasing slowly. Release. And that's how you do a back bend.
Beginners. That's a back bend tutorial for beginners. Now, have a good day. Bye-bye.